Hey awesome people, welcome back to SPTELS. And in this video tutorial, we are going to learn the school animation technique.
Perfect!
So, without wasting any time, let's get started. Let's take sphere. Radius around 35. Okay, need one torus. Torus ring radius around 30 and pipe radius. Let's bring both of them up better. The camera view. This is fine. Let's create one cylinder. Radius I'll take 185. And height 50. We need to increase some rotation segments so it look nice. Also we need cap, so turn this value option on. And segment 3 is fine, but let's increase to 5. Okay, and radius is decrease it to 2. Okay, now let's create another cylinder. Let's copy. Go to object. Radius 250 and height to 50. It's okay. Let's bring it down. Bring it down. Let's take height 10. Go to side view, just to okay. Think it's done. Now let's move to simulation part. Okay, so just make sure the sphere size is correct. Okay, so first thing, select sphere, right click and go to simulation tab and choose soft body. Then select this torus, select simulation tab and make it collider body. Now simply just copy this collider body tag and apply it to these two cylinders. So click control and drag like this. Okay, just put this sphere bit up. Now if you play this, we'll get this. Okay, we just need to decrease the torus radius so it will interact nicely. Just slightly decrease the torus radius and then see a bit more. Okay, kind of new inside of them. Oh, that's nice. Just increase the frames so you can see the proper animation. And now play. Alright. Now let's move to mid up. Now let's move to hair simulation. Okay, so for that, select this sphere and go to simulate. Inside simulate, there is a hair object option. Inside that, select add hair. You will get this kind of stuff. Now we want that hair interact with torus and this cylinders. So for that, select this torus and go to right click and go to hair tag and select this hair collider. Okay. And then again go to select this hair collider and control and drag just to copy this for those both cylinders. See now, it's nice. So just go to hair option, inside guides, we don't need this much, it will make heavier your scene and it will take much time to render. For that, just reduce the counts number, it will take around 80. And length also just reduced to 50. Okay, I'll go back and play this. You will get this kind of hair stuff. Alright. Now just select this hair or just go here, select this hair material and thickness will take 1.5, it's okay. And then go to turn on this, check this curve option and wave also. Okay. I'll just simply will change the hair color. So select this. For this. Okay, now we need one cylinder just to push that ball away. So go to select object, select this cylinder, orientation Z plus, okay, and radius I'll take 22, height 130. Okay. And we need some caps, so like this, that's fine. Okay, now we need to animate this cylinder. So just go to any this view, okay, and align this like this. Okay, so So we'll play the animation from this view and let's see where this ball hit to the ground. And after some time, we'll animate the slider. Now, okay. So here, just go to chords and animate our Z axis. So say, so click on this. And then after like 10 to 20 frames, again click. That's perfect. Okay. Let's play from here. See, the slider is not interacting with the sphere because we didn't apply any tag on the slider. See, there's no tag. So we just copy this collider body tag and press Ctrl and drag it. Now we play, let's see how it works. So, okay, and now hit. Select the sphere. See, the friction is too much. Let's reduce the friction and go to soft body. And see, oh, sorry, the stiffness, make it 10%. That's perfect. Just reduce this side so the ball interacts with the torus also. Perfect. Okay. Just scale it down the torus so the our sphere will interact it with that nicely. See, like this. Just bring the animation a little further. Yes. Good. Just quickly give material to our whole scene. We already have some. New setting and choose best. If you want also you can add ambient occlusion also. Let's play once. Cool. I hope you like this tutorial. Subscribe SPTales and don't forget to hit that like button. Thank you.